along with parameter changing, Sytrus has a couple other parameters that you can use to help change and modify your sound. Two of these are the keyboard modifier and the velocity modifier. I will show you how these work. Once again, back on the default Sytrus setting, I have here the key mod. It is selected under here with the key M. This line is selected for the volume, so what's going to happen is that each of these lower notes are going to be quieter than these louder notes, because the louder notes have more of the volume set. The velocity works the same way. This here is the volume indicator. So as the note gets louder, the volume gets lower. This is an interesting, it's not really a good example here, so I'll use pitch on the velocity mod. So what's going to happen is that instead of each note changing one note, it's actually going to change a couple more notes because the pitch is actually added up more for each of the volume. Any parameter that has the key mod listed under it can have this sort of thing happen to it. The most common use is filters, but as you can see, you could do some pretty out there stuff with it too.